Gonzalez had the big hit against Wilson at AT&T Park, doubling into the gap in left center.
Ball strike. And it's 1-2 to Nate McLeod. Ryan Wilson trying to close it out right here.